This song is proudly dedicated to Ebola orphans, courtesy of the Orthodox Mission in Sierra Leone.
The children need, the children want, the children need true love. The children want, the children need, the children want true love.
Let us give them equal rights. Let us give them basic needs. Let us give them good education in order to save our nation.
Ebola is a deadly disease that you can get through bodily fluids. Ebola was a deadly disease that took the lives of many in Sierra Leone, particularly children, women, among many others. A very big thank you to the Orthodox Mission for their prompt intervention at the height of Ebola. Treatment centers sink thousands where we lost prominent doctors in Sierra Leone. Ebola was indeed a deadly virus. People were told not to church or care for the sick. 117 was the free hotline. Ebola came from Guinea to Sierra Leone. Therefore, we need to say a very big thanks to the Orthodox Mission in Sierra Leone. Special thanks to Reverend Father Timmy, whose leadership role played a significant part to curb the deadly virus. Special thanks to Miss Mary and Miss Eleni for the schools they built for Ebola orphans. Children who lost one or two parents to Ebola can now acquire quality education.
Cause they need someone who can save them from sorrow. The children are suffering. Cause they need someone who can save them from stigma. Children are often sorrow as a result of Ebola. As they have lost one or two parents to Ebola. Post-Ebola priority to be a time to get a better opportunity for Ebola survivors. Give them better place, give them better education, give them education, cause we need more lawyers and doctors, please. Oh, education, hey. Jubilation, yeah. The children are crying, cause they need someone who can save them from sorrow. The children are suffering, cause they need someone who can save them from stigma. Children are often cold as a result of Ebola. As they have lost one or two parents to Ebola. Post-Ebola priority to be a time to get a better opportunity for Ebola survivors.
The bitter memories of Ebola. This song is a special dedication to Ebola orphans across the country. And special thanks to Louis, to Mubaz, Miss Mary, Miss Eleni and Miss Bliss, and to Paradise for Kids organization for their prompt intervention at the height of Ebola. Without you, this song will not have become a reality. So we want to say thank you for your prompt intervention in Sierra Leone. Sierra Leone was one of the hardest hit countries at the height of Ebola.
Orphan Kodeo as a result of Ebola. As they have lost one or two parents to Ebola. Post-Ebola priority to be a time to get a better opportunity for Ebola survivors. Oh, yeah.